Another story about a shark eating worms. It's not a riddle, but subliminally touches on. I want a little lie to turn into a bigger one. When I was a young guppy in the sea, you could see all the bigger fish picking on me, cause they knew it didn't really have a guard or bullet. Any other sharks that have teeth sharper than me. I'm a never end story about a shark this big. The little kids that got a knack for fish, so sit back, kick back with a bag of chips while I tell you about something stupid I did.
One little lie turns into another, then you go and cheat. By the time you